Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. For the people that are new to my channel, I'm Sandra and I'm a quadriplegic girl. In this video I want to show you something new that I did in the last time. That's why I also been a bit absent on my channel. I'm curious first of all if someone can notice it already. So if you notice it already from the beginning of the video, please let me know in the comment below. But I've got Invisaligns, and in this video I'm gonna smile a lot, as you can see. It actually works that people don't notice it. I'm really curious about the results, but you'll get to see it and know it with me, with the time. It is supposed to be between 9 and 12 months, the treatment, and you get all personalized, you get everything at home, you get an entire box with all the trays that you need. So the advantage is that you don't have to go monthly to the dentist appointment to have a checkup or something. Only first appointment it's after 2 months, and then probably after 3 months or something, so you don't have to go regularly to the dentist, which for me is even a bigger advantage from that point of view. So let me show it to you. I have also above but also on the bottom, and I want to tell you my experience about it so far. I'm on the second week now. I am excited about the thing, but in the same time the advantages that I see with this is that with a normal brace you have some kind of restriction to eat things, because then it becomes harder to clean the braces. But with this you have no restriction of eating, you just have to take them off when you eat and then clean and then put them back, and try to not have them, the trays, out more than 2-3 hours a day, because the more you wear them the best it is for you. And it is something incredible. Like I already mentioned, a lot of people didn't notice it. And how does this exactly work? Because it's not only a tray, an invisible tray that you put on your teeth, and then with the time they will become straight. When you go to the appointment and you have your Invisalign placed, they will attach on your teeth also small invisible plaque on every teeth, and then that will gonna help to move your teeth. And it is the first day you get sore pain, not necessarily, but that's what happened to me. I had the sore and pain from it. If you are a snake eater during the day, it will become a bit difficult. Luckily I'm not. Although sometimes I find it difficult to not be able to test, for example, when I cook. The second thing that I had to get used to was to get the trays out every time I had to eat and drink. Well, you can drink water with it, and things that are not really colored, maybe like milk, yogurt, what else? Coffee is, if you drink coffee with the trays on, then you color your trays, not only your teeth but also your trays. The only annoying part till now it is that I have to take it out while eating, and If I'm home, it's not a big problem because I take it and I'm eating and I'm cleaning and then I'm putting them back. But problem it is when I'm outside of the house, when I'm at work or just out. Also, when I'm outside having dinner with friends, for example, or something. Also, as an advice, if you have the Invisalign, I would say to keep the first tray till the end, don't throw it away. And also, always when you take out your trays, don't put them on a napkin or on a paper. Just use the small case that you received with the package, because people might not notice them and throw them away, and we don't want that. It's also expensive. If you are on your beginning journey with Invisalign, first times it will become difficult to remove the tray for the first time. So let me show you. You basically have to put your fingers into the back of your mouth. Voila! So you remove it, you clean it with water. You also have, when you receive the box, you receive also some tablets that you put the trays into the water with those tablets to have it even more cleaner. And the same thing you do with the one from the bottom. And then you eat, you clean them, you clean your teeth, and then you put them back. Another thing that you might have to deal with a lot in the beginning is that your speech is a bit affected. The way you're gonna talk, maybe you already noticed at me, but the way you're gonna talk, it will be a bit more different than normal, because of course you have something strange in your mouth, and then you have to adapt your speech. So I'm really excited about this thing. I'm so curious to see the result, and I'm gonna let you know, guys. Also, I'm gonna take you with me in this journey. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Let me know what you think about this, and see you in the next video. Bye.